Practice is going very well. We conditioned and worked hard over the break, and now we came back and we're working really hard every single day, lifting, running, practice, just getting our stick skills to where they need to be, and I think we're ready to go.
Everything's going great. Working hard with conditioning, that's the first step for us to get in great game shape. And also, we really want to exceed the expectations of everyone. With us being a first-year program, you know, we definitely want to set the bar high for ourselves.
There's definitely excitement all around us everywhere, not only at practice, but around campus as a whole. And the girls and the coaching staff definitely feeds off of the excitement. It makes us want to come to practice, work extra hard every day, and it motivates us when we are having doubts or down days. We just have to think, wow, we're the first team to ever do this here at Campbell. So that definitely keeps things going.